Engage in examination cheating cases at your own peril. This was the message from Education Cabinet Secretary Professor Jacob Kaimenyi to this year's KCPE and KCSE candidates. Kenyan National Examination Council says at least 525,000 Form 4 candidates will sit this year's KCSE exams that gets underway on October 12th, while over 937,000 candidates will sit for the KCPE exams that will begin on November 10th. In his goodwill message to the candidates, Professor Kaimenyi warned that the consequences of cheating are severe and asked candidates to tackle the examinations without undue influence. The Education CS also asked supervisors and invigilators of examinations to ensure that the needed serene atmosphere is created at all times during the examinations for the candidates. His sentiments dashing calls by Kenya National Union of Teachers, NAT, and Kenya Union of Post-Primary Education Teachers, KUPET, that the examination be postponed to enable teachers prepare the candidates when they resume duty Monday.
The Cabinet Secretary, that now the teachers have agreed and have suspended the strike. There is necessity of that office to ensure that stakeholders meeting is convened to assess the issues related to suspending exams and revision of term dates.
Meanwhile, Kakamega County Governor Wycliffe Oparanya led other area leaders in lauding teachers for suspending their strike, saying it was demonstration they are law-abiding citizens.
Niwashukuru sana. Kwa sababu watoto wetu wamepata shida karibu mwezi mzima uliopita kukubali kurudi kwa mashule watoto wetu wajitayarishe kwa mambo ya mdiani.
Oparanya, however, called on the government to ensure teachers are paid their dues after the expiry of the 90 days provided for by the court.
Patu national government na hiyo ifanye mipango ione ya kwamba tukiendelea na hii makesi lakini itenge pesa ione ya kwamba walimu wamelipwa vile inatakikana.
Amani National Congress Party leader Musalia Mudavadi, however, reprimanded the government over the manner it handled the recent strike, saying it owes parents an apology.
Hali kupitia kwa TSC walikuwa wamefanya makosa kabisa. Kwa sababu walienda kotini. Wakaweka challenge kwa mambo ya walimu hapo awali. Court kaamua ule mshahara utalipwa kwa walimu. TSC imefika katikati ikasema, sorry, even what we submitted in court, we are unable to fulfill.
Teachers are expected to resume duty Monday after a month protracted battle over the 50 to 60% salary increment. Ahmed Jumabalo, Channel One Weekend.